I mean, like from the front, he's kind of a horrific sight, but if he turned around, I might put him a little higher up on the tier list.